having hair loss? Do you know that kidneys can be the cause? Hair loss is a common problem for many people, including both sexes. Everyone sheds 50 to 100 hair strands daily, which is perfectly normal. But when hair loss is unusually high and persistent, it becomes a concern. The reasons can be often deep-rooted or genetic. Reasons for hair loss: family history of baldness, age. Both sexes, but alopecia is more common and widely studied amongst male population regarding male pattern baldness. Significant weight loss. Stress. Poor nutrition. Proteinuria. Deficiency of trace elements and minerals. Medications like anticoagulant and antihypertensive drugs, even antidepressants. Hair loss, in case of chronic kidney disease patients, is a common problem. The most common problems related to kidney disease includes SLE, systemic lupus erythematosus, which is an autoimmune disease where the immune system of the body attacks its own cells by mistake. Glomerular disease due to autoimmune cause, which can damage the blood vessels of your kidneys, that can promote excessive loss of protein through urine. Not much in limelight, but directly or indirectly, IgA nephropathy, membranoproliferative glomerulonephritis, MPGN, membranous nephropathy may be linked to hair loss. 95% hair is made of a protein called keratin that is produced by cells called keratinocytes. These protein levels are controlled by the kidneys. Some immunosuppressive medications like tacrolimus, steroids, also has been observed to cause hair loss. Drugs like methotrexate, leflunomide, cyclophosphamide, statins, anticonvulsants, like valproic acids, antihypertensive drugs, like beta blockers, and ACE inhibitors, and known to cause hair loss. Some tips for hair loss control involves: diet rich in raw vegetables and fresh herbs, like basil, parsley and green salads, has proven to reduce the risk of pattern baldness in males and females. Opt for healthy protein-rich food choices, like eggs, nuts, beans and peas, fish, low-fat dairy products, chicken, and turkey. Protein-rich diet prevents hair loss. Vitamin A supplement promote hair growth and strengthens the scalp to prevent excessive hair fall. Foods rich in vitamin A include sweet potatoes, sweet peppers, and spinach, just to name a few. Multivitamin supplements aid, as in treating vitamin deficiencies that can be a cause of hair loss. Important vitamins include vitamin A, B, C, D and E, and nutrients like selenium, iron and zinc is important. But it is recommended that before following any dietary guidelines, all CKD patients must consult a nephrologist and dietitian for the same hair care regimen. Remember that if you have any pre-existing hair problems like dry scalp, itching, flaking or dandruff issues, these hair care regimens may not be as effective. Wash your hair regular to avoid dirt accumulation that can promote hair fall. Use mild shampoos so that it does not leave you scalp dry after washing hair. Thinking, what does mild shampoo mean? Mild shampoos are devoid of any harmful chemicals that can damage your hair. So, an ideal mild shampoo should be free of sulfate, SLS or SLE, paraben, sulfonate, sodium C12-14 or C14-16, silicones. Hair processing like hair dyes can damage the scalp. Opt for organic hair dyes that do not have ammonia, peroxide or paraphenylenediamine, PPD. Massage your hair scalp with oil for effective nourishment. Lauric acid in the coconut oil prevents the breakage of hair from the roots and strands, and massaging coconut oil improves blood circulation in the scalp, promoting regrowth of hair. Olive oil can be used to deep condition the hair. It protects hair from dryness and related breakage. Castor oil is an age-old oil treatment believed to promote hair growth. Normal castor oil can increase hair fall since it is viscous in nature. Cold-pressed castor oils are best ones to be used. Most importantly, do not forget the hair hygiene of combing your hair thoroughly minimally twice a day. Avoid washing your hair more than twice a week, especially when using harsh shampoos, as it will make your hair dry. And do not share your comb or even pillows, as scalp problems are contagious and might affect a healthy person as well. Medicines. Two drugs approved by US FDA for the treatment of pattern baldness. Minoxidil is applied in the form of liquid or foam over the counter, OTC, without prescription. It can be applied to the scalp twice a day to prevent hair loss and promote regrowth of hair. Minoxidil tablets are also available, but do not have it without your nephrologist's guidance. Common side effects of this drug when administered orally is hypotension or low blood pressure, and its related symptoms of lightheadedness, shortness of breath, etc., and the tropical form can increase growth of facial hair, burning sensation of the scalp, reddened skin, and acne at the site of application. Finasteride is available in the form of pills. It is available in pharmacy only after producing a valid prescription. Common side effects of finasteride include decreased sex drive, ejaculation disorder, skin rashes, etc. It is recommended that before taking any of these drugs, get the help of your nephrologist to guide you on the duration for which you should take the medicines.